I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
Keen minds will be needed with the best possible college education.
But you know what we can really use is some more scientists and some more engineers who are building and making things.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.